Hello, I'm back out again. Oh, nice wee local camp tonight, up deep in the forest. It's a while for I've been doing at this campsite, so it's really overgrown and the jagged nettles are about 7 or 8 feet high. So the route I usually take, I had to get a stick and bushwhack my way in. So come on, let's go see what we can find in the forest tonight. We're set up for tonight. I've got the Nordisk, it's a Telemark 2, the lightweight one. So we're deep in the forest tonight. So this is my wee local camp, and I'll let you see we're set up. So the forecast to change at midnight tonight, so we're set up under here, and I've got a tarp up because I'm expecting rain. So it's nice and taut, and it's all running away down away from the tent. So tonight, as I say, I've got the Nordisk, and I'll show you what's in it. So inside we've got the wee silver foil mat, I've got the air mat, and I've got my Rab summer bag, and I've got a wee helium pillow up the top there, so I've got to be nice and snug in there tonight. So we're down in the forest tonight. This is a couple of weeks I've been here, so I'm starting to build up a wee bit round about. I've cleared all the area for the tent and I've got it set up. I can use a hammock as well, but tonight we're down to look for mushrooms, and they're out in abundance. You see this, look. Strange how they always grow in a circle, eh? You call it the fairy rings. That's it, ready. Now you enjoy a nice warm beefy drink and a beat it in a nice cold day. Perfect. Everything nearly ready there. That's the sausage just about perfect and my bovril there. So nice and warm. I'm going to enjoy that. I've got a nice wee roll for to catch it off. So. The seats, and this used to be the walkway, but the trees have just closed up, so we'll continue. There's a pond somewhere in the middle, so let's go and see what we can find.